Hello, hello, you lovely people. Welcome to the channel, Kent Hammer FM, and I will be West Ham manager today. I'm doing a bit of a January transfer window, getting some young players in, try and build for the future. I figure that's probably going to be my best route to long-term success. All right, let's get into it. Make sure. There we go. So, we are in January. We've got Arsenal in 2 days' time, and we are 9 points clear of them at the top of the table. Everyone's been beating each other essentially this season, except for me. I have lost two. I've lost to Chelsea and Liverpool, both 1-0. And I drew 2-2 with Everton. But apart from that, I'm on a really good run. I'm trying to move some players on who I haven't been able to play them enough. Here we go. Archie Gray is going to go out on loan. And what's this one? Veloso is actually going to be a sale. Mainly because I just can't get him in. And I was overloaded in that position. Hey! Hey, the man. 15 months a member. You're a very loyal friend. Because I know you don't even play this game. But I definitely appreciate it. Don't forget, on a Thursday night. And when else was I on? Sunday afternoon. It was race night. Race night's definitely every Thursday night, I can tell you that. Right. 2 days till the Arsenal game. And then I've got Brighton away. The Arsenal game. Actually, the Arsenal game's a cup game, not a league game. Ignore me. It's the first leg of the cup. I can't seem to get this guy out on loan. Is anyone bid? Not yet. Good player though. Right. Anthony Jones. Oh, he doesn't want to go. This week, actually, I'm not working the usual. All right. What day is it today? Tuesday. We're on tonight and tomorrow here on this channel and then be on the other channel on Thursday. Joining for a while. Ah, crap, I forgot about him. 49 million though. I really want someone else to bid. How much money have I got? Look, 27 million. And I do have some wage budget. But the big problem is overall, the club's 300 million in debt. So, yeah, a bit awkward. Is my voice loud enough? The man. I did adjust my voice level. I felt it was slightly too loud. So people can raise the volume if they want, I felt now. I might regret selling him. Okay, so we've got Arsenal. And we've got red cards. Oh my God. How unlucky is that? Both centre halves are suspended. You're killing me. This game really messes with you sometimes. Why are they listed there when they're not there? That's so bizarre. I'm having trouble coping. That's so bizarre. It's like a glitch. That is a real glitch here. I don't know if anyone can notice it. That's it. That's sorted it out. Wow. That was such a weird glitch. Right, let's make sure we got enough defenders. I could probably do one more defender. I'm going to go Endrick up front. I'm overloaded. I'm overloaded with attacking talent, but I think I'm going to need one more defender. All right, that looks good. This is a good, important game. I've never won the Carabao Cup, weirdly, even though I've won the league. I find the cups can be challenging. Nagelsmann is Arsenal manager. Oh, hits the post. Nine shots, 10 shots, one on target. This is not what we need. We definitely need a goal. Oh, that's a terrible miss. Hang on, Musiala's now got an injury. He wants to play on. No, mate, you can't play on. Finally. We've massively dominated. We just haven't had as many chances as I thought. Sorry, as many shots on target. We've had the chances. Take off Taylor just because it says nervous. I don't like it when it says someone's nervous. We just need to kick on. One more. Oh dear. Oh my God, that could have easily gone in. Offside. Flipping L ref, he's absolutely done him now. Absolutely done him. Let's get some fresh legs. We're gonna need another goal. I've used all my subs and Wharton's injured. There it is. Needed that one. Cannot be having only one Nice. Deserved. They are down at 10 men. And we've been piling on. That's a mistake. That's a bad one. See if we can catch him on the counter. Oh, great ball. Oh, had to finish that one. He's unable to continue. We'll take it. 3-0, 31 shots, 12 on target, XG of 4.9. We killed Arsenal. But we need that because we got the second leg. Silva, I forgot about him. Hey Jamie, how's it going, mate? I'm getting a bit of Hammers action in. Hey, I don't normally see you on a. No, Monday. Monday you don't work, is it? Monday you don't? Oh, I don't know. Why aren't you at work? Yes, and tonight it is. We're continuing Kent versus Robert. Continues this evening, a bonus Monday night edition. Don't know why no one wants Harding, but never mind. Poor Telly, I've been looking at. They want a lot of money for him. I've only got 20. No, they want loads. £58 million. Okay, we've got Brighton, but we're away. And then we've got Eindhoven in the Champions League. Just want to see if I can loan out more of these players, but maybe I can't. I know you can't. If it's 16, you can't. All right, this is an important one, away game. Come on then. Oh my God. Injuries. Ugh, a knee, potential knee. Literally 5 minutes in. Come on, let's get try and get the opener. Just wide. He's turned him there. He's gas a penalty. That's a penalty. He was flying in on him. What was he thinking? Yellow card. Oh, what a save. Costa, take a bow, son. Too many yellows. This referee's too fussy. 0-0 at half time. I mean, ultimately we've dominated, but they had a penalty. We can't get away from that. Okay, I'm going to bring on Rico Lewis. Everyone's saying anxious, anxious. Everyone on the bench is anxious. Why are they bloody anxious? Right, I'm going to bring on Gerhi. He's not. He's club captain. Hey Mako, I haven't tried it on my PS5 yet, to be honest with you, but it's an absolute banger. It is an absolute banger. This one I am going to be releasing. I keep forgetting to do the video. Oh my god. Where are we? Tuesday? Well, I definitely will have time to do it this week. Finally, that was a good goal though. Free kick, headed it back, knocked it in. We've definitely got a fitness problem here though. I'm probably going to get fined. All the yellow cards. Good ball, Foden. Endrick. Yes. Don't give me offside. We need this. Okay. Got two subs left. Foden's absolutely shattered, so Kamari comes on for him. Is that it? Have I got? I don't even know if I've got another sub. Nope. We've had a lot of chances in this game to put it to bed. Oh no. What was that? Straight off. Lucky. I was lucky at the end there. Some good performances. I mean, saving a penalty. And we're going to be without Endrick now. Flipping straight red card. Oh, that's huge. We're 11 clear. Villa beat Arsenal. Arsenal got Osimhen. Wish I had Osimhen. Oh, crap. Bajetic's out 6 weeks. Got real injury problems here. That's our lowest scoring win in the last 10 games. That was a good one. He only had a year left. Oh, Christ, look how much he's worth. 100 million, it says. He was good, but he just didn't play enough for me. And I made a huge profit. So, not a lot you can do. Let's have a look. I'm wondering if we could do with a. What have we got? We've got 65 million to spend. Let's see if there's. It's always worth looking. If sometimes like some mad players are on the transfer list. This guy's pretty good. Kang In Lee. Probably not what we need. Don't know if he's on my list. I made a list. I mean, it'd be nice to get a massive statement signing, but I just don't feel like I've probably got enough money. Who's this guy? Gonzalo Carrasco. Whoa. At River, 17 finishing. This guy looks like the real deal. Man United, Roma, Inter. Ask about available. Very interested. Agree. How do I know what they offered? 11 million plus. Oh, crap. Yeah, you lost him then. I tell you what, there's 12 million. They want more time. Of course they do. I wonder if I could pull off an absolutely mad transfer. They're not going to sell to a rival. That is the problem. Maybe I'm better off. Unless I go for a more experienced player, I've kind of got an older squad, really. Just trying to think of who I could get out. I might be able to get Rodrigo from Real Madrid. Or Koundé. I wonder if Barcelona are short on money. I wonder if I could get. Oh, Martinelli is on loan. What's going on here? Martinelli is not at Arsenal, he's on loan. Why have they done that? I can't offer. Nope. Let's see if Barcelona are still, have got any financial problems. Let's see if we can get Koundé. But I'd have to do it in installments. Yeah, they're not going to let that happen. Sometimes they do. I'll try it with Pedri. Nope. Try it with Madrid. Vinicius Junior. What you need is you basically need to get someone to buy it. You need to bid 50 and have them negotiate, but they're obviously not. No, we move on. Oh, here we go. That's a good buy. Portelli, 9.5 million. It's almost like I'm gonna have to stick with buying young players because, like, the existing ones won't, don't look like they're gonna come. This guy really needs to go out on loan. I'll loan him, see if I can loan him out for a year. Got a bad feeling about this. I've got a feeling that he, I've got to bid what he wants. Otherwise, he'll go elsewhere. These loan offers, they've often zero wages. No, you got to pay his wages, for God's sake. Brilliant. That is League One. So that'll do. I don't need him to go to League Two. Thanesis Jr. He would look forward. Vinicius Jr. is interested in West Ham. Interact with the board. Yeah, they're not having it. Right, we've got to name our Champions League squad, and I need more players. There's always going to be ones you have to leave out. They're going to be paid off, no doubt. Let's have a look. I'm going to try and give some young players a game. Man, it's much more of a shadow squad. All right, let's see. I've got a few young ones in, or new players in. Oh my word. What a goal that was. Left foot, top corner. I've tried to sign as many young English players as I can, so I don't have such a problem in the Champions League. You end up with such a smaller squad because you haven't got enough homegrown or English players. It's a real problem. Oh, he's got another one. This is looking comfortable now. Oh, God's sake. Injured straight away. The amount of injuries I'm picking up. Hits the post. Oh, that's a penalty. Don't need a VAR. He pushed him over. Hat trick. You like those easy chances off the post and straight to your feet. He needed that. That's four for your mile now. Four. I'm gonna make some subs. Six nil. This has turned into something crazy now. Wow, 34 shots, 21 on target. You can't do much more. That looks like we have actually qualified now. 21 points, yeah, we're 7. Looks like we have. Five players injured. Oh yeah, we have qualified. Let's have another look. Oh, is it only 8 games? Is it only 8? Maybe that's what it is. That's why I'm so confused. Yeah. It is. So we can put the kids out for the last one. There's no way I'm selling Guerrera. No way. Ha! Cardiff signed Freddie Potts. We got 33,000 for it. That's funny. We've got Brighton again, but in the FA Cup. Harding is now homegrown. What? Didn't even know who he is. Shea Lacey. Ah, no. Further two match ban, that's no good. Hey there, how's it going, buddy? I've got way too many defenders on the bench. Said that I don't like, do not like an injured player because they end up getting more injured. There's no way around it. Difficult game, Brighton away. Definitely could have got a better draw in the cup. We've had seven shots, five on target, but they haven't shown us any replays or any highlights. I don't like making too many subs at half time if I can afford it. Yes. God, he is my best player. We better take Barco off. Oh no, we've got a lot of possible injuries. Take off anyone, but I will take off Yamal. We are really short on bodies. I'm gonna have to put Guerrera up front. And then I can put Zaire Emery there. I'd like to do more, but I just haven't got. We're just going to have to go defensive. I bring Pau Torres on there. We just shore it up at the back. I've got one more player I can bring on, and that will be a defender as well. So I'm probably going to have to promote a couple more under, at least one more under 21. Oh, great ball. Don't get me offside. Look like a great ball. It's either a great ball or a mile offside. No, it was a great ball. Oh, nearly. Gonna make my final sub. Just over. Well, it was comfortable in the end. Only 1.8 XG, but they didn't have a shot on target, as it turned out. I don't know how my goalkeeper got man of the match if they didn't have a shot on target. How does that work? Surely, I didn't even need him there. Or was his passing just so good? Bizarre. The game is bizarre sometimes. We like to believe it's on the money and statistically brilliant, but how's your keeper get man of the match if they don't have a shot on target? Hilarious. Oh, there was going to be some replays then. Quite a lot of draws. I'm glad to get it done. And Man United went out. We could do like a cup shock. Bren Worrell out on loan. I'm sure I did this already, but right, don't bid for him anymore. You either want him or you don't want him. Transfer deadline in a week. Let's have a look at the schedule. I've already qualified. Oh no, then I've got the Arsenal semi-final on 3-0 up. Alright guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a break there because I'm going to be back within an hour. Me and Robert are going to be playing our multiplayer night in Spain. So that will be tonight. So if you want to pop back, probably somewhere between 7 and 7.30 we'll be on that. Hopefully you'll get a notification, but definitely by 7.30 we'll be streaming again. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I'll see you soon. If not, I'll see you tomorrow.